These two young men did not ask for the world attention. They never asked to be on the front page. They've never been in front of cameras, and they've undergone, from what you heard in there, a substantial amount of trauma. So I just want you to understand and be patient with what they're going through, because it's very emotional and it's very trying. It's divinely written that an attorney from Rankin County would ultimately be involved in bringing Rankin County to justice.